you hit the stage?
1998. And that was in the space of Amateur Night and me just falling in love with Amateur Night and competitions, small stage. But from 98 to 99 was where I was just performing on things, right? Like whether it was a stage, whether it was a cabaret, whether it was a lounge, we had to create our environments. They weren't all set up for comedy. They weren't all like entertainment like environments.